fucking chicken can do that I can't do?
Really can't even believe I've stooped to this level.
Pick up corn with his pecker?
Yep, there that is. Have a good day.
All right, let me run this past you real quick. Say you're doing dishes and a bumblebee lands on the windowsill right by your sink. Just you and the bumblebee in the house. Nobody else. No kids, no wife, no husband, no nothing. All of a sudden the bee looks at you and is like, psst. Hey, motherfucker. He's like, listen, I'll talk to you for however long, whenever you want me to talk to you, but you can't tell nobody that I can speak. What'd you fucking tell anybody? I ain't telling a motherfucking soul. I'm not telling nobody. Like, I got my own bee I can talk to. Niches get stitches, motherfucker. I had a dog one time. I used to look at him all the time and be like, bro, if you can talk, I'm not telling nobody. I want to communicate with you. I swear, I think he talked to me twice. That was aggressive. He didn't really talk, but if he would have spoke to me, I wouldn't have said shit. Just be me and him speaking, like I'm here for it. Maybe he didn't fucking talk to me because he didn't trust me.
I look like a snitch.
These brownies I got off Jacoby taste like stray cat shit, but they sure do make me feel good.